Last week's performance was really, really fun. One of the scariest things I've ever done. When I was really little, I just used to make a lot of noise. My folks always used to say they were like, you'd make a racket, but it would always be in tune. I was aged 9, 10, and I started getting into Nirvana and then did bands ever since school. It's just been the only thing I've ever stuck at.
This week, Matt is attempting to do something completely out of the bag.
In this song, Matt is going to be trying to sing a high C. It's a really, really high note, which for a guy is pretty unbelievable.
I mean, I know I can do it.
Just the first one.
It is really, really hard. If I get it wrong, it could sound terrible because you're really belting out, like really, really belting out the note.
Hopefully he gets it because it will be an amazing moment. It'll be a magical moment if he could do it. It'll just impress everybody.
Matt's gonna try and hit a really high note. That's a really brave thing to do, especially for a guy.
If it goes wrong, it's gonna be car crash.
Well, you'll get it.
I could play it really safe or go for it, but you don't get anywhere unless you take a risk.
Matt Cardle!
Stars look like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, you're amazing, just the way you are. The way you are. The way you are. Girl, you're amazing, just the way you are. When you smile,
you were incredible. Tonight, I think you steal the show, Matt. I love the way it was note perfect, and that's what I call pop music. You've got it all. I think that would be a number one record. Can that be downloaded tonight, Simon? Can you download that song tonight? Can you download it?
Why are you asking me?
Because I think it will be number one record. You remind me a little bit of Bono. I think if Bono was to record that song, you'd be like him with the whole guitar thing.
Thank you.
You've got it all, even without the hat.
The beauty of that song is, that's one of those songs I think every single girl in the country wants their boyfriend to buy them. Great song choice, and I thought you delivered it really well.
Thank you so much.
You had the whole show to wait, and you had to go at the end, so well done for holding out with the nerves.
Yeah, I, you know,
Bruno Mars is one of the new talents this year. I mean, that song is incredible. I absolutely loved the production on that as well, Matt. You had two or three moments when I think you kind of fell off, which I'm going to put down to nerves. But it doesn't matter. It was a genius version of the song. And, you know, Matt, you're like, you remind me of Rebecca. You know, both of you got the same issue, which is confidence. Once you get the confidence and you understand how good you are, you're going to actually turn out to be a brilliant, brilliant recording artist.
Thank you. Matt, that was amazing. I don't think you fell off that performance anywhere in it. I saw you were a big bundle of nerves before it started. I thought, oh, my God, is he going to be able to sing this song? That is one of the hardest songs that was on the stage tonight, and you absolutely nailed it.